Is anybody providing you with help? Are you getting help from the European Union?
We'll try to find helping from the Greek government, but we have not helping. We have not help from European, we have not help from Greek government, and we'll try with our power only to help these people, to help the children, the women, the babies. It's very difficult.
So you've got no extra police, you've got no extra funding?
We have less, about 50 persons in the police station. We are less.
You sure? Yes. And in terms of feeding the refugees and providing accommodation for them, you get no help at all?
We will try. The people, of course, try to accommodation these people. The poor people, of course, because the crisis is the same in Kos, the same in Athens, the same as in the other Greek, cities. And the people, of course, the hoteliers, of course, maybe the army, some days, make food for them and clothes for them. The municipality, of course, help of them, and we'll try to make the days that they stay here better every day. But as you understand, it's very difficult for a small town. The civilization, of course, is 17,000 in the town, and some days we have about 10,000 immigrants in Kos.
So where are you accommodating all of these people? In private homes or
in the business? Streets?
In the streets.
The port. I get them the gymnasium, of course, to put the women and the children over there for a few days. And from the August, from the 15th of August, we have help helping from the Greek government. And for this, from 15th of August to 20th of August, we can make the papers for 10,000 people, and then they're leaving from Kos.
And how do you think this situation is going to develop? What do you see the future?
I think that the future is the same. The war of Syria, the crisis in Afghanistan and Pakistan make the people to leave their countries, their cities, their homes, and he'll try to found a new life, a new better life in the European countries. I think that no one of them like to go to live in Kos or in Greek. They have a big trip from Afghanistan, Pakistan, Syria, between Greek, and then from Fyrom and Serbia and Hungary to go in Germany, in France, in Sweden. I think that if the European Common don't understand that is a European problem, and the European people have a problem after 2 years or 1 year, we have not a solution. We have not the practice to help these people in Kos or in Athens or in Greek.
So do you think that there will be a permanent processing center of some sort set up on your island in order to handle the people?
I hear it from the Eastern, from the May, the Minister of Immigration. She was in Kos in the Eastern, and she told me that they make a campus to help these people. But we have 3 months, 5 months after the May, and we have not seen anything.
And you're here now to
only the municipality can help these people, and we help these people until now. We are alone.
And you're here now to talk to the Congress. What will you be telling your colleagues from around Europe?
I think that the problem is to understanding everyone that this problem is a big problem for the European countries, and the answer is European, not answer from the Greece, not answer from Italy, not the answer from any Mediterranean country.
And what do you want the European answer to be? What do you think the solution is?
I think that the first step is to make a campus in Turkey. And from the Turkey, the people from Syria and the other countries take the immigration paper to go everywhere they want. The first step is to help the community, the municipalities of the Greek island municipalities or the Italy island municipalities to help us with money, with one program that they, because I think that the Greek government cannot make anything. They have many problems with the crisis, and no one remember the island when the problem is in the island. First is to make a campus in Turkey. The second was to make helping in the municipality of the islands. The third, I think that is to be strongest the Frontex with people from European countries, of the Greek countries, and the Frontex, I think that can help us.
So providing better border controls, or how
I think that is a problem, because the European borders are between Turkey and Greece, and the European will be make anything to provide the borders, and helping these people, because many people coming from Turkey to Kos in very difficult situation with small boats, many people and many babies death in the sea, and it's very difficult for us to see the babies or the women with the babies in his hand.
So they would need some sort of safe passage, in fact, and help.
We will try to save every day many people, and our custom board every day helping 100 peoples every day, but it's very difficult.
Thank you very much, Mr. Kyritsis, for talking to us today.